Realme C15 is finally official in India, a days after it debuted in the Indonesian market. There are several things interesting about the Realme C15 that make it a good budget smartphone. I am looking at the huge 6000 mAh battery, which I recently encountered with on the Asus ROG Phone 3, and the new camera design that I have personally liked beginning with the Realme C11. Since the price is ₹10,999, there are going to be some trade-offs, but Realme C15 has won its processor. It is powered by the MediaTek Helio G35 that also powers the ₹7,499 Realme C11, so there is not going to be any difference in terms of performance. Anyway, the Realme C15 is for those customers who want their phone to last more than a day and can do good photography, but are not very much into gaming. I have told you about the processor of the Realme C15, but there are other specifications, the rundown of which you need to know. Here it goes. Realme C15 has a 6.5-inch HD Plus LCD display with a resolution of 720x1600 pixels. The screen-to-body ratio of the smartphone is 88.7%. Processor. Running the show on the Realme C15 is an octa-core 2.3GHz MediaTek Helio G35 processor. RAM. There are two RAM versions for the C15, 3GB and 4GB. Storage. Realme C15 has two storage variants. You get 32GB and 64GB storages, along with support for microSD card. Rear cameras. There are four rear cameras on the Realme C15, a 13-megapixel main sensor, an 8-megapixel ultra-wide sensor, a 2-megapixel black and white sensor, and a 2-megapixel retro sensor at the back. Front camera. For selfies, there is an 8-megapixel camera on the Realme C15, housed inside the waterdrop-style notch. Battery. The major selling point of the Realme C15 is its battery. It has a 6000 mAh battery underneath with support for 18W fast charging. Operating system. The Realme C15 runs the Android 10-based Realme UI. Realme C15 features. Realme C15 comes with a huge 6000 mAh battery that can deliver a life of more than 2 days. Assisting the battery to provide a good standby time is the Super Power Saving Mode. It essentially is a power saving mode that allows only 6 apps to draw the power, barring other apps from doing so. These 6 apps can be selected by you before you enable the Super Power Saving Mode. For photography, the Realme C15 has the standard Super Nightscape Mode, low light photography, and the Chroma Boost feature for HDR enabled photos. There is an HD Plus display that has a resolution of 720p. Realme C15 India price. The Realme C15 comes in two storage variants. The one with 3GB 32GB memory costs ₹9,999, while the one with 4GB RAM and 64GB storage is priced at ₹10,999. It comes in Power Blue and Power Silver colors and goes on sale starting August 27.